I just had the lunch seminar. It was really good, but I'm still hungry. All I had was like two pieces of pizza and a salad, so I'm really hungry still, but I'm about to go to the lab now. Just waiting for the bus. I'll see you on the bus. So right now I'm trying to make a like brain wall kind of thing. Like I'm just writing stuff to try to understand it better. So got my papers and stuff here. I don't understand all this. So that's what I'm doing right now. To go to John, which I'm not looking forward to be honest. So it's time to catch this bus. Let's go. Guys, I'm free. I'm done for the day. I'm so happy. You see the smile on my face? I am so happy right now. I'm so happy. I get to go home and turn up and chill and relax. I still got work to do, but hey, so. Yay! Gotta catch this bus. I shouldn't walk behind you. I think that's the problem. This is the food that I got, guys. Are those the regular ones or spicy?
Oh, season 2. That's all this is. Mm-hmm. Really hot. Really hot. Yeah. Oh, she's gonna taste it.
He's a regular panelist on NPR's Wait, Wait, Don't Tell Me from Chicago. Make it loud for Adam Burke. Woo!
more time for Omar, but let's hear it from Omar.
Chicago. Oh, he was talking about like the Arby's sandwiches.
The what?
Like he bought like 50 Arby's sandwiches.
Oh, 50 Arby's. Oh my god, his dad. Like 40 of them?
Yeah. No, but that sounds like something my dad would actually do. So that's why I found it so funny.
Five for five.
Yeah. So today was pretty fun, even though I didn't really do much, but I kind of cleaned my room, kind of, and just relaxed, which I feel like was necessary. So yeah, I'll see you in the next vlog. So hope you guys have a good night or a good day or whatever you guys are having today. And I'll see you in the next vlog. Peace.